Hey guys, Troy Dooley, that MLM beat, MLM news desk, and MLM help desk. I want to do this. This isn't really a news report as much as it is about doing what's right, leaving a legacy. People, something that the industry will see, something that people will see. You know, Rod Cook and I had a discussion in 2004. It was at an Art Jonak mastermind event. And Rod introduced me to a man that's a legend in this industry, and most people have never heard of him. His name's Glenn Turner. And I mean, amazing story. You guys can look up Glenn Turner's story, and it doesn't matter if you like him or not. He left a legacy. And some people will look at that legacy and say, well, it's awful, Troy. And I look at it and say, you know what? He changed so much in this industry. He changed so many people's lives. Yeah, did he do everything right? Probably not, especially by today's standards. But as Rod was sharing his story, as he introduced Glenn to me, as I sat there and listened as Glenn shared his story, as I went and did the due diligence and learned more, I was blown away, because this is a fighter. This is somebody that was dead set in his principles. He believed that what he was doing was right. Matter of fact, he ended up going to prison, but he was fighting the federal government. They were saying he did something in network marketing that was wrong, and while he was doing that, he was running for like attorney general or something in the state of Florida. It was bizarre. But it was a unique story, and I've never forgotten it. Well, this week I was talking with Travis and Summer Flaherty. I always say these names wrong. But as I was talking to them, and they were sharing with me that they thought it was time that they leave their company, that they feel that company's a great company. The company's moving in a direction that the company feels right for them, but they did not feel that it was right for Travis and Summer and what they wanted to do with their team and the legacy that they wanted to leave. I said, you know, I think that's cool. Today, Travis calls me and he said, I made that decision today. I sent in a resignation letter. I said, wow, okay, how you feel? He said, like a burden's been lifted. He goes, we are so excited. And what makes this unique, guys, and there'll be some people that won't agree with Travis and Summer, but what makes it so unique is that he told me, and Summer told me this yesterday, they hadn't slept in weeks. They've been anguishing over this. Well, that means that their health isn't good. It means their kids suffer, that stuff isn't going right. And when I looked at this, and I mean, there's things Travis and I don't agree on, so it's not like, you know, I'm agreeing with everything Travis ever does. But when I look at what he's trying to do, when I look at the legacy he's trying to leave, when I thought back to Glenn Turner, I thought, this is good. You know, there's no reason to stay with a company if you don't believe in the leadership, if you don't believe in the products, if you don't believe in the compensation plan, if you don't believe in the culture. Doesn't mean the company's bad. It means that's not where you're supposed to be. Same thing rings true at the company. If you've got a leader that wants to leave, don't badmouth them. Don't despair. Don't sue them. Realize this just wasn't the home for them and let them leave. I know it's tough, but that's what you have to do. It made me think of another friend of mine, another couple, as a matter of fact, Garrett and Sylvia McGrath. And I told Travis, I said, Travis, do you guys know that? Oh, man, I love their website. It's what I want to build something like that. I want to build a team legacy. That I said, I think that's great. Go for it. Because what he did was, Garrett was very, very instrumental. Now, his team helped him in this. Don't get me wrong. But they created in their old company the success guide. It's got the little logo up there. They branded it for them. But an eight-step proven plan for creating financial freedom. And when you look through this, and this is why this is important, because I know Garrett and Sylvia, just like I'm learning to know Travis and Summer. And what Garrett has in here and what his team has in here, they actually walk their walk. So when you want to build a legacy, anguish over it, do your due diligence on it, pray about it, get outside counsel, talk to your generals, talk to your first lieutenants, whatever the case is, whatever, you know, verbiage you use, focus on that, look at that, dig deep into that. And then when it's time to make the decision, break it. But then do not turn around and ruin your own legacy. Do not turn around and talk disparagingly about that other company that you were just with. One of my mentors, Hubert Humphrey, When he left Primerica, he never talked bad about it. They did everything they were supposed to do, and they delivered everything they were supposed to deliver, and he continued to make a check from that company for many years, may still be making a check from them. The only time they ever mentioned that company, it was their practice company. Here's what we learned in our practice company. Here's what we're doing different from what our practice company did. And they did very well at leaving legacies. Now, that company's gone, and Primerica, his practice company, is still around. But you learn that when you leave the right legacy, people will remember you for the positive things. See, at the end of the day, the only thing difference between when you were born and when you die is that little dash. Well, that little dash, you could write the word legacy on. In my case, it would say 1964, legacy, and over here, there's no ending date. What's the legacy that you're leaving? Travis and Summer, I'm proud of you guys. I'm going to be watching. I hope I can be of service to you and your team wherever you land, and I'm sure you'll make a notice of where you're landing, or other people will make that notice for you. But remember, at the end of the day, it is about your legacy. It's about what you're doing for your team. It's about helping other people change their legacy to create those dreams and hit those objectives they want. Live life like it's an epic adventure. We'll see you at the top.